In the air to deep left field for Shoppach. High, deep, and very gone. Two-run home run for Shoppach, his fourth of the year, and the Red Sox take a 4-2 lead. Again, a two-run home run coming with two outs in the inning.
That's amazing. There are just certain guys that you feel good, you feel comfortable, and you have success against. And certainly, Mark Burley is one of those guys for Kelly Shoppach. That ball up inside corner, just above the belt. And Shoppach into the monster seats.